trees.
You did it! You pushed them back!
We did it. All of us.
Well, sure. But come on, don't sell yourself short now.
Among the Zeswa, I feel like a child.
Welcome to my world. Anyway, I just wanted to make sure you're coming to the party.
There have been very few of those for us.
Yeah, I guess. You don't even know when your birthdays are. Sorry. Rude much? Sheesh.
It's all right. I feel like we were born anew when we escaped back out to Pandora.
That's a really nice way of looking at it. Okay then, see you at the party.
You there. Leto is in one of her moods again. When I asked if I could help, she just snorted and said to find her someone outside of our plan.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting.
Let the night stay peaceful.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but looking at the air quality chart is such a delight now. There's stuff I've never seen before either. Like those sparkling cloud thingies in the sky. What do you think they do?
Oh, the foolish sky people.
The dear Sarentu. Come to join me? I have been watching sky people from the shadows and deriving no small amount of amusement from their antics. They scamper to and from a cave near the bottom of wood sprite arches. I'm going to see what they are up to down there. Are you game?
I can help. I've dealt with sky people before.
That is the spirit. Meet you there.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting.
You there. Leto is in one of her moods again. When I asked if I could help, she just snorted and said to find her someone outside of our clan.
Let viper wolves lie.
Ready to ride?
Sky people have been moving those dreadful... what do you call it? Metal? Metal boxes out of this cave. Creeping, looking nervous.
Might be something useful or valuable to them. It's worth a look.
I am sure they think their secrets are hidden from us by the poison mushrooms. The simplicity of this plan is almost endearing. To see the world through such childlike purity. Here, a simple mixture of blaze fruit and nectar will keep you safe from the mushroom's toxin. We can assume whatever it is they are moving, it does not belong to them. Me?
Are you not curious to see for yourself?
Curious, yes. But to surround myself with their strange metals? Absolutely not. I know such things do not trouble you.
heard enough.
box with stuff in it?
If you start this again, I'll kill you myself.
That's... Weathered, old, instruments, weaving, every little thing. Urey was right. This doesn't belong to them. They need to be stopped.
Oh,
was inside? You must show me.
Instruments, weaving, all sorts of Na'vi artifacts from different clans. They were hoarding these, most likely to sell.
Bleeding our home dry is not enough. They seek to mine our heritage as well. This instrument, I was taught to play by my Zeswa friends. We would practice together in the Glade of Light. Our childish mistakes and carefree laughter, all for Ewa to hear. Once these ordinary things are in the hands of those who hate us, they take on another meaning, do they not? Thank you. I am glad to know these will not end up with the Sky People. Perhaps Etua's reckless fighting has purpose after all.
Must be the storm glider. What happened to you? I wonder if...
No.
Storm glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. But what else? Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier. I wonder if... Something dragged one of the soldiers into the bush. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene, but a Thanator jumped them? Dragged one away. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident? Or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them. Thanator played with its prey. Left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now? What's the hurry? Attila's buddy isn't coming back. Hauled ass, wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as the wyvern punched this one in the brain van.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top brass denies it, but the jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Hajir, you there? I need your help with something.
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
Let me get back to you! I'm back.
Hajir's busy in the lab.
Wait! Sorry. Yes, I'm back.
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not...
Hold on! Okay, so...
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hajir mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Listen, make sure you're ready for a tough fight before you track it down. No shame in coming back better prepared.
Ah! Priya, do you have anything on this base?
Oh, you found the big refinery. They melt ore there with an absolutely humongous laser. Would be real sad for the RDA if it got busted up.
Fire!
Roger that.
Fire!
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 Just how big is this place?
Told you. I'm looking at the plans here, and there's a door to the gas processing area at the back. You'll have to figure out how to get it open, though.
Shoot!
Target's over there!
We're just going to stop.
Oh! You're dead meat!
The only good Navi is a dead Navi.
It's like an oven in here.
The slag pit kind of is one. All of that hot stuff is flowing from the laser.
Okay. Just need to blow up those pipes to open the way.
new batch is pathetic.
Let's go!
blow them up?
Bingo.
Thank you.
Inhabitants.
Ready to ride? A signal coming from inside the Thanator. How? Nokuru, should take a closer look. Focus. Hajir, I just came across something strange. An animal, but tormented. It didn't have a kudu. Hajir? You there?
No kudu. You sure? You absolutely sure?
You know something about this?
Come see me in HQ. Hurry.
Anka? It's done. The Thanator is with Awa now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know. Glad you're okay.
There's something weird going on, though. I picked up an encrypted signal coming from its belly. Some sort of secure access code?
Maybe it swallowed an access device of some kind? Those things last forever. At least the area is safe now. Best to keep looking for signs of unusual feral activity with Hajir. We're bound to run into another one of these if there's more out there.
Those poor creatures wasted by those who do not appreciate...